Action!
Brother Wolf catches Grandpa Turtle. It all started when Brother Hare made friends with Grandpa Turtle. He was a gigantic-sized turtle that lived in the river near Brother Hare. Brother Hare and Grandpa Turtle pulled pranks on Brother Wolf. Therefore, Brother Wolf was very angry about it. But since he couldn't catch Brother Hare, he was going to catch Grandpa Turtle. Brother Wolf walked near the river every afternoon hoping to find Grandpa Turtle out of the water. Then one day, Brother Wolf saw Grandpa Turtle out on the street sitting. Grandpa Turtle looked overheated and tired. He kept shaking his head back and forth.
Hey,
said Brother Wolf. Brother Wolf stopped next to Grandpa Turtle.
I was on a walk. I ran as fast as I could, but I was no match for the fire. Saw fire, no match. So I went into my shell and fire passed over me. I think I burned my left foot.
Brother Wolf asked to see the burn.
Can I see the burn?
Grandpa Turtle showed his foot, and then Brother Wolf grabbed his leg and pulled him off the ground.
I'm not going to grab him.
Mm-hmm.
I have you now,
Brother Wolf said.
Now you won't be able to bother me anymore.
Then Grandpa Turtle begged him not to drown him. Brother Wolf decided he's going to drown him. Brother Wolf took him to the river.
Please don't drown me.
Grandpa Turtle begged.
Well, that sucks. You shouldn't have messed with me and pulled all those pranks.
He threw them in the fish, or Grandpa Turtle in the river. Still holding him by his leg. Please don't let go of my leg or I'll drown for sure.
That's the point,
said Brother Wolf. Then he let go, and after a couple of seconds, Brother Wolf realized Grandpa Turtle lived in the river while he heard Grandpa Turtle say,
I dare you to come down here.
From the other side of the pond, Mother Duck say,
It's only waist deep.
He looked at the pond and asked, then it asked,
Is it only waist deep?
The mother duck said.
Yes, it's only waist deep.
Brother Wolf thought since it was going to be easy to catch Grandpa Turtle. Jump in, said the wolf.
Jump in,
said the mother duck. So Brother Wolf approached the edge while Grandpa Turtle laughed.
I dare you to come down here.
He was finally at the edge of the pond and he leaned over and saw Brother Wolf looking at him. All the ducks said, that's your brother. Brother Wolf was so happy to have a brother now. It would be easy to catch Grandpa Turtle, so he went to shake hands with the wolf and fell over into the water. When he fell in, he saw that Grandpa Turtle was watching him fail epically and Grandpa Turtle was swimming up to drown Brother Wolf. So Brother Wolf swam as fast as he could.